One of the things we do really well at SFW is lead paint work. So we are called upon to remove lead paint from the exterior as well as the interior of a home. So doing interior lead paint containment is a little different. We have to take each area or each room and make a complete zone out of it. So what we do is we put up a zip door so that we can contain any dust and keep it in that area. We'll mask off the windows and all of the HVAC vents so that no dust can escape the work area. Once we've achieved the complete containment of that room, we can do our lead paint removal, contain all the contaminants, clean the room when we're done, and then we can resume painting.